So we'll do a quick video on how good the HVAC system is in the Ford Maverick. Truck's been sitting for about 4 days and it's chilly outside, 55 degrees inside the truck. So now I will turn this heater on full. See, the temperature of the engine is still low.
It seems like the heater is actually warming up the truck. Shut off the defrost. That seems to have really pushed all of the airflow out of the main front vents. This is the base XL model, so it doesn't have heated seats or heated steering wheel, but as you can see, about 8 minutes to bring the temperature up roughly 10 degrees. I think that's enough for this video. Thank you for watching.